because you don't have a body. Where are your fingers, your arms, your face? Nowhere. Because you're code. You're a simulated brain full of code stored in this little widget we call a cookie.
Why have you done this to me?
Actually, you did this to you. Real you is paying for this.
I don't understand.
See, what this is a service. We take a blank cookie and we surgically implant it into a client's brain. It sits there, just under the skin for about a week, shadowing, soaking up the way this particular mind works. That's why you think you're you. You are you, but also not.